Strip down to my skin and my bones. I love huskies, but I feel like a wolf. In a pack, but I feel all alone. I'm scatterbrained, man. Better off with a clone. And say hi, so Palmer will rain.
I mainly endure this. Mainly I endure it. I withstand the hardship, the violence and the aggression. And seldom it seems to be someone who has decided not to aggress me. Very seldom. But I still endure that too. The issue is that when people have not much capacity, I'm easy to forgive. In other words, they may be blunt, but not mean. But I'm not expecting in-depth either. So, when people have more capacity, there is more chance that I actually may be like a person, as a person, of course. But there's also the chance that this person might hurt me, or anyone for that matter. Just as of my experience in this, people often change. No clue why. I'm probably too innocent to understand it. Yeah, in order to say it, I have to scroll in my head. I scroll, but there is people I can't even go scroll, or barely can. And those don't deserve my attention, so I call them bitch. I don't know, I'm like at the edge of a canyon. That's canyon. I don't know, I'm just about to throw out. Should I say, should I not? I'm like, I'm on the edge, come to, with the breath and mic. Yeah, can Jesus and love come in? Like, am I gonna say no? If I start saying, yeah, they've knocked me off my heart. And if I don't say, they knock me off my heart. This is my whole day. It's like every day. You're doing. If someone has to do this, someone has not to do it. Someone has to provoke me to do it. Someone has to provoke me not to do it. What the heck? Okay. Or someone has to provoke me to do it, and another person has to provoke me not to do it. Who's stronger in the field? That makes a little bit of sense. That seems like, yeah. From the perspective of being pushed there, how exciting recording the silence. This was the Aita Calaccio. Ciao ciao. Arrivederci.
Don't get me.
Don't get mad. Don't be me.
Hey, don't be mad. Don't get me.
Don't get mad. Don't be me.
Wait, I don't mean no harm. I can see you with my t-shirt on.
I can see you with nothing on. Feeling on me before you bring that on.
Bring that on.
You know what I mean.
Girl, I'm a freaky shit potato thing.
Only trying to get inside of your brain to see if you can work me the way you say.
It's okay. It's alright. I got something that you